Back again with another two cash with multipliers. I'm just hoping I get a win on one of these two. So my first two are a T and an M. A T. T and a T. T. No more T's or M's. Next to a Y and a D. A D. I don't think there's any Y's, but no Y's. Next to an X and a B. Two B's and Bobcat. X and expand. That's all. Yep, that's all. Next to it, a G and an S. Yes. G's. No more S's or G's. Next to a G and an I. I. No G's. Next to an F and an A. I don't think there's any F's that I can see. No F's. Next to it, an O and a U. First word, I have mud. Another U. And I think that's all the O's and U's. Next to an R and a C. A C, the second word with Bobcat. That's all the R's and C's. And the last one's P. That's all the P's. And the last letter is a V. V here. And a V. So just double check, no H's. No E's, no L's, no N's, no W's, so I just get two words, Bobcat and Mud, and that would have been for a times two. Next one, we have an A and an O. Mm. That's all the E's and O's. Yep. Next to a G and a T. 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 So G's and T's. Next to a C and an H. That's all the C's and H's. Next to T and a G. There's a K. A G. That's all the K's and G's I can see. Next to M and X. M. X. M. Next to it. An N and a S. M. No S's I can see. Next to it, an F and a W. So, first word with what? Another one. Next to a B and a P. B. No P's. Next one, we have an E. So the second word for magnet. Nobody's. And the last letter, a Z. So we've got Miz. I'll just drop a check this. So we've got Miz, Watt, and Magnet. Which is M, E, Z, and E. Watt, W, H, A, T, Magnet. M, E, G, M, E, T. No B's, no I's, no D's, no L's, no U's. We've got the three words, and that is a times one, so £3 one.